All right. Etta Doyle, used to be known as Madame La Pearl. She runs a gang of other fallen women, sticking up trains and coaches mostly, but seems to have a particular fancy for robbing Leviticus Cornwall of late. So his men have set a honeypot to lure her in. Tipped her off about a big stash of money and ammunition at Cornwall's freight yard in Saint-Denis. Asked if I can send some good bounty hunters their way. Just be careful. They play smart.
Looks like she only sent one.
Okay, we gotta move fast here, come on. Now the bait's already been set. Etta Doyle and her girls could be here any minute. Mr. Cornwall, you don't want his name anywhere near this for reasons I'm sure you can understand. Just wants it dealt with quick and quiet. You're gonna want to ensconce yourself in here. Now wait till they bust in, and then, when the moment's right, ambush Miss Doyle and escort her into custody.
They want her alive.
You get paid, we get rid of her, everyone's happy. Now don't worry about her cronies. She's the one with the price on her head. They're notorious for dressing alike. So you bide your time, you figure out which one's Doyle. You'll know for sure when you see her face. Got a big old scar down her right cheek.
We're just gonna hang around and stand guard, create some semblance of security, and just pray the crazy bitch don't bust in and shoot us straight in the face. All right, now, it's time. Find a place to hide, and we'll wait for the guest of honor.
Are faster, so I strongly advise you boys to lower those rifles. Now!
Okay. Look, we just worked here. We don't want no trouble.
Too late for that.
I know which four are faster, so I strongly advise you boys to lower those rifles. Now!
Okay. Look, we just work here.
We don't want no trouble.
Too late for that.
Wait, please!
Okay, girls, come on. Let's tear this place apart.
Check everything twice, please. I'm guessing it'll be something with a lock on it.
Sooner we get out of here, the better. Place gives me the creeps.
Maybe we're too late. Maybe they moved it out already.
Please, a pile of crap here, Bob.
It's a trap. Take them down.
God damn bounty hunters. Take them down.
Ambush. Shit, I knew it.
Heck no goddamn way I'm going back out.
And the first thing I do, every time, is hunt down those who put me in there. I don't live looking over my shoulder no more. I fix things so I can keep looking straight ahead. You think I won't be able to find you? You think I don't know who sent you? That bounty hunter reckons she's something special. Won't even come after me herself. That's because she ain't stupid. She knows. I don't forget. Whatever price. I will find you. I find everyone.
I was just this second gonna head out there and bring that one in myself. Put him in the cell. Good money for bad business.